makes no difference.
What is freedom? Is freedom a state of mind?
Or what color you have?
Are we free to think? Is freedom worth dying for? In order to obtain freedom, you must first identify the system that stands in between you and your freedom. Do we really have freedom? Freedom to live?
I'm in the streets and they don't want my kind. They can't control my pockets, cause I control my mind. You couldn't mow my grind, you can't even find them.
Black Wall Street about to be the new Wakanda.
I just wanna get some paper and some new vagina. You gon' respect me like white folks, that's all my mama. I'm here for change, I'm something like Barack Obama. Both of us black, but I'ma be the one to take it from ya. This a new day and if you black, you know how it come.
Ever seen a father die before he saw his son?
I'm a bastard, it's hard, but I'm having fun. I got blackballed, I'm thugging, I'm on the run. And I can't even get a feature from my favorite rapper. So I'ma make him choke to death on that banana snapper. I'm who Pac was talking about when he was on that camera. That man died asking questions, but I'm the answer.
I'm Young Thug.
Does religion separate us, or does it bring us together? Are we spiritual beings, or were we born with a religion? Who are you outside of your religion? People have used religion as a form of control for the masses. Religion has been used as an opiate to lull the masses to sleep, keeping them away from their true power, their true spirituality, which is awareness and awakening, to realize the God within you.
So we beefing cause I don't love Jesus. You must say saw the collection cause he got 10 pieces. Remember Judas? He snitched so he stopped breathing. I got disciples too. Look, I got 10 nieces. I got a problem with the way religion doing people. Cause I don't believe in your God. You saying that I'm evil? You say the people need help, but you ain't helping people. This a new era. I'm Michael Jackson, you the Beatles. I'm here to shake some things up before I roll the dice. I'm here for every black male who done paid the price. This life. Black, white, red, brown, hype. We all human, we all need to get it right. And you asking why we always smoking marijuana?
Same reason that it's a church on their corner.
The same reason that the preacher need a Benz. I feel just like him, I'm going in.
Should we have to pay for our freedom? It's hard to imagine a people living without freedom until you see a people living without freedom. Do you realize how many people lived, fought, and died for our freedom? Do you think there's a dollar amount attached to our freedom? Just take a look around at all the racial injustices in this society. Do we really have freedom? Freedom to live?
Makes no difference who you are.